new this morning. Investigators with the state fire marshal's office are in Freeport looking into the suspicious nature of a fire on Route 1.
Firefighters were called to a plumbing business around 11 o'clock last night. In fact, five departments were called in to help put out this fire. News 8's Dave Guthro live in Freeport now with the latest. Good morning, Dave.
Well, good morning, Shannon. Good morning, Aaron. That's right. We're here at Bob Miles & Son on 1162 Route 1 in Freeport. It's a company that specializes in a number of different things, including plumbing, heating, and carpentry. And as you said, the call for this fire came in just after 11 o'clock last night. It took multiple departments an hour and a half to put this fire out. But certainly the damage visible here, and we're before sunrise, but it's clear as day as we've walked around the building. Severe damage in the back of this building. And as you can see, the front door blown out. From the front walk inside, you can see heavy damage inside the building. And the roof, still smoke coming out of certain areas. It's completely gone from the front of the building to the back of the building. Fire officials telling me that this building will likely be considered a total loss. Now, we're going to take a look at some video shot overnight when the fire was still in progress. When first responders arrived here, they saw three vehicles on fire in back of the building. And, of course, that fire extended up the back of the building and up into the roof, creating that hole that we showed you just a few moments ago. Now, the nature of this fire certainly suspicious, so the state fire marshal's office has been on scene today investigating. They were here about an hour ago. And Freeport Fire Chief Darrell Fournier spoke to me earlier this morning and described the scene when they first arrived here last night.
The first call officer arrived, had three vehicles on fire in the back of the building with fire extending up into the roof area. So we come in initially to try to make an aggressive attack. This particular roof is a truss-constructed roof, and with that amount of fire, they'll fail in as little as 8 minutes. So the building was not sprinkled, and with the amount of fire in the roof area, we had to go to a defensive attack. We struck a second alarm, and mutual aid came in and assisted with the extinguishment.
And as you can see, the back of the building still smoldering, smoke coming up from the back there, the initial point of the fire. But again, State Fire Marshal's Office still investigating this, many suspicious aspects to this fire, and that investigation will continue throughout the day. Now, as for Route 1, it was closed for about 6 hours for about a three-quarter mile stretch along here in this nearby area. It is now open. It has been reopened and is clear for traffic in both directions this morning. We'll, of course, have the latest information as it becomes available during the day on our website, WMTW.com. For now, live in Freeport, I'm Dave Guthro, News 8.